India celebrates National Sports Day every year on the 29th of August to mark the birth anniversary of hockey legend Major Dhyanchand. Dhyanchand brought glory to India by spearheading wins in three Olympics in 1928, 1932 and 1936. Acknowledged as the greatest player of Indian hockey of all times, Major Dhyanchand was honoured by the government in 2012 by designating his birth anniversary as National Sports Day. Remembering the hockey icon on his 114th birth anniversary, Prime Minister Modi urged people to give priority to sports and fitness, saying it would contribute towards a healthier India. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu paid tribute to the hockey wizard, saying one must encourage and promote sporting culture in the country, especially from the school level.
Major Dhyanchand's birthday, and what a legend he has been, you know, for our country. I still remember, we have been, you know, hearing all these stories, we have been reading his, you know, biographies, how he was, you know, lured by Hitler in 30s when he was, you know, participating in Berlin Olympics. He just refused. He said, no, I'm very proud Indian, I want to play for India, and I have no other illusions as such, you know, as far as making money or something. So that's the character Dhyanchand has been, and that's why we celebrate this, you know, sports day on his birthday, because of his contribution, because of the way he has, you know, inspired the generations of Indians. Very important, where we must encourage our children, the next generation, to take up sports and play it well and play it with the spirit.
Sports Minister Rajyavardhan Rathore also paid homage to Major Dhyanchand, calling him one of India's greatest sports icons by inculcating sports as part of our lifestyle. Cricket icons Sachin Tendulkar and Virendra Sehwag, as well as boxer Vijender Singh, were among the sports persons who remembered Dhyanchand's contribution to sports in India. Every year, the President confers Arjuna and Khel Ratna awards to celebrate achievements of sports persons in the country. This year, the date has been postponed to the 25th of September, since it clashed with the Asian Games that are currently underway in Indonesia. Bureau Report, Rajya Sabha TV.